In this question, we will learn about some basic concept of relative motion. The question is, which of the following represents the time displacement graph of two objects moving?